So right now we're headed to a drift event, and there's gonna be like RC drifting, of course, like real drifting. Just a huge car meet, an event thing. So we're gonna go check that out. Should be a sick time. It's gonna be a long day. It's gonna be fun though.
Good to follow.
Thank you. So we just made it to the track. Got Derek on the scooter. We're looking for a drink, like concession place, because it is hot out. But yeah, we made it, so we're gonna get some track footage. It's gonna be nuts. Some clips. There's two tracks out here, so I was filming the first track and the angle's kind of far, and I got some close shots at the second track. But right now apparently Mel found this new location, so damn, I'm ahead over there now. That was the longest walk of my life, but we found it. It's way over there. Everyone else drove. I'm like, oh, it's not that far.
We only drove one half.
It's pretty far. I'm trying to make it sound more crazier than it is.
But I wasn't.
This Beamer might have died. It's dead.
Something's not right there. There's some clicking going on.
Oh shit! That thing's event. So that event was wild. I haven't seen too much drifting like in person other than like the streets and stuff, but the track's a little different. Some guys were killing it, but right now we are going to another meet. So we'll check that out.
What's up? King Kong in the house, no biggie. Tearing it up.
Keeping that in there.
Shit.
Okay, cool. That's what's up. We're getting live crew downloads on the spot, right?
At the meet.
This is how it goes, making the community and shit. So we got the sick Hellcat here sticker.
That's sick.
Bro, you're hustling.
So, tell me about it.
Oh god, am I on video? 2018 ZL1 1LE.
Yeah.
So far we're thinking around 750 wheel horsepower.
Oh shit.
Built to the tits, typical Applewood performance special. They don't very make nice. Anything slow.
No, it's very nice. Oh, he's boxed in by AMGs. I want underglow so bad. I'll get it next spring. Got the 235i. Not too shabby.
This pizza's so spicy.
So that meat was pretty sick. It's actually bumping, as we said earlier, for underground meat. But right now we're headed to street racing, so that's always exciting. We'll go check it out. So we played the wild goose chase, went to a bunch of spots. They all got shut down by the cops. So that's kind of the night. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Goodbye.